So, dear student, you see, I'm back again. Today I will talk about paragraph and style. You already know that paragraph is a series of sentences that are well organized, that are well coherent, and are related to one single topic. A paragraph should not be that much long, or a paragraph should not be that much short. It should have a very standard length. That means an ideal paragraph should be three-fourth of your one page. Now I will talk about the importance of paragraph writing. Why should you learn paragraph writing? Because in all kind of writings, actually we need paragraph. Like if we want to write an essay, we will need several paragraphs. If we need to write a story, we'll need some paragraphs. If we need to write a report, we also need some paragraphs. So for any kind of writings, basically the basic thing is a paragraph. That is why learning paragraph is very important. We need to know how to write the best kind of paragraph for any kind of writing. We should know the structure, we should know the process of writing a paragraph in a very well-mannered way. If we can learn that, then we will be able to write any kind of writings for our academic purposes or any kind of non-academic purposes. So, my dear student, I hope you have understood it very well. So, thank you very much for joining me. I will see you in the next class. Have a nice day. See you again.